name is Sean Eglantine and I'm currently studying Arboriculture Level 2 Diploma.
My name's Warren Bearpack and I'm on the Diploma Level 2 Arboriculture and Forestry. In our lessons we do practical, we also do theory lessons as well.
Well, we'll have a day out in the field where we'll do practicing our tree climbing with all our knots and ropes and harnesses. Classroom time is usually we do tree identifications so we can pick the different trees out and usually learn pests and diseases so we can learn what's wrong with the trees and hopefully fix them.
I think lecturers are great. You can have a laugh with them, but they're also very serious. They've got a great safety record here, so that you don't muck about, but you can have a good laugh with them, and they're just great to get on with. The quality of the facilities is great. The equipment we use on the practicals, for example, it's all really good quality gear.
When I finish the course, I'd hope to be a tree surgeon or something to do with woodland management or basic forestry, anything like that.
When I finish the course, I would maybe like to get into tree inspecting or woodland management.
My name is Chris Wheatley and I'm an arboricultural lecturer on the practical side of things at Houghall College. And I teach all practical things from chainsaw usage through to tree climbing, tree felling, chainsaw use in the tree. I also teach machinery, using chippers, tractors, various implements that would be used within the arboricultural industry when the students go out to work. Arboriculture, a rough meaning of arboriculture is trees and caring for trees. There's a big increase in a want for arborists at the minute because trees were planted in the 60s and 70s when housing estates were built. And the trees are getting mature now and arborists deal with trees within people's gardens, in urban environments, around power cables, in environments such as that. The students, depending on what course they're on, go on a various range of roles, either a climbing arborist, a groundworking arborist, or if you're a more theoretical type of person, you go into consultancy. That involves doing tree reports, surveying trees, doing housing reports for different people, checking roots, crown spreads, various things like that.
My name's David Carr and I'm on Level 2 Diploma in Horticulture. On a day-to-day basis we do, we've been pruning, planting, we've been potting, doing like bits of machinery. When I finish this course, I'm going to do a Level 3 Diploma in Horticulture. And then after that, I want either my own landscape business or I'll have my own nursery.
My name's Mike Hurst and I'm lecturing horticulture and responsible for the nursery. College nursery has a number of greenhouses which are given over for cropping plants, pot plants, and plants like tomatoes and cucumbers. The facilities on the nursery are used by the students on almost a full-time basis. So we've got a potting shed there which enables students to be inside when they're pricking out or potting up or seed sowing. And also if they're sort of grafting plants as well in the winter, we do quite a few apple trees and other trees actually within the within the college, and that links through to some of the other courses that we run here in arboriculture, for example, because they have to do very similar things. We also have the nursery and allotment facility. We started that just about a year ago on a piece of land that was 2 metres deep in weeds and a hedge round that was about 5 metres tall, so we had to cut that down to let some light through. It's a community allotment. It's been open to the public 7 days a week.